students are graduating this month. What is your advice to them when they enter the workforce?
Well, the first thing I would say is get a job. And don't worry about whether it's the perfect job. I started out as a secretary in a 9-person real estate firm. It was a dead-end job. But as with any job, I learned a lot. I learned a lot about myself. I learned a lot about the world around me, and I learned skills that helped me get the next job. So don't fixate on the perfect job. Get a job. Work hard at that job, whatever it is. A lot of young people spend their time thinking about the next job, and the truth is, most of the time you are noticed when you do the job you have really, really well. So get a job, work hard at it, do it well, look for people who are gonna give you a helping hand and lift you up, and when opportunity knocks, and it will, don't be afraid to walk through the door.